Hello, I'm Alana Grimstad here at the Capitol. You can see behind me is a rally, and these people are gathered to support House Bill 44. That bill will require background checks for anybody wanting to buy a gun at a gun show. Right now, they are not required to do those background checks, and these folks and some lawmakers say that is dangerous, could potentially put guns into the wrong hands. This was a very hot topic last year, many hours spent debated. It did not pass, and so legislators are giving it another try this year.